years of being in power, the Chinese government has no legitimacy. If you want to talk about democratic legitimacy, Xi Jinping has no democratic legitimacy. Of course, I heard that he won 100% of the votes. But that doesn't make him democratic any more than Kim Jong-un, who won 99.9%.